I've had all kinds of treatment for my stuttering. Some places said, speak more slowly. One guy said, speak faster. A number of people said you should breathe differently. One acupuncturist said he could cure me. A hypnotist said that too. But nothing helped me until I got to this place, the Communications Research Institute in Roanoke, Virginia.